สวัสดีค่ะชลิดาค่ะ This video I'm going to make healthy and easy papaya salad. This recipe is plenty of vitamin, mineral, fibers and natural antibiotic. I use lime, garlic, manuka honey, fish sauce and pepper flake or fresh hot peppers. I love to cut lime into 4 pieces like this because they are easy for me to squeeze the juice. Vitamin C in lime help boost body immune system. After squeezing the lime, I'm going to peel the garlic by using the pressures on the knife to smash the garlic. Then the peeling come off easily like magic. I use garlic press. Garlic is one kind of natural antibiotic and also has been taken to prevent and treat a wide range of conditions and diseases. Put about 1 tablespoon of manuka honey. The major antibacterial component in manuka honey is methylglyoxal. Methylglyoxal is a compound found in most types of honey, but usually only in small quantities. Then I also put 3 to 4 tablespoons of fish sauce or 1 teaspoon of salt if you prefer. If you like spicy, put spicy hot pepper in. Then put shredded papaya and carrot in, and now mix them. This salad is really good for people who need to fight with cough and cold. At the end, I add some more colorful and yummy stuffs in my salad. Black grapes. The pigment in fruit and vegetable have the most antioxidants. That's why we need to eat rainbow out of fruits and vegetables. Avocados, corns. Thank you for watching. Today, Shalida ขอลาไปก่อนนะคะ สวัสดีค่ะ